Thousands of Israeli soldiers are pushing deep into Gaza, fighting militants at close range. They're using tanks, artillery, and aircraft, cutting off Hamas's ability to move or transport weapons. The death toll on the Gaza Strip, it's climbed to more than 512 since Saturday. And the Middle East conflict is affecting Oklahomans on both sides. One group plans to hold a peace rally tomorrow. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande talked with organizers about what they want local leaders to do. Mark.
And Jessica, that group will hold the rally at the steps of the state capitol tomorrow. They hope to convince lawmakers the U.S. needs to take a neutral role as peacemaker and facilitate an end to the fighting.
The death toll in the Gaza Strip has grown to 512, a large number of those civilians. The week-long fighting has fueled an outcry across the world. This conflict has affected a lot of Oklahomans in different ways. On Monday, the Oklahoma chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations will hold a peace protest. They will call on public officials to stop Israel's attacks on the Gaza Strip and ask them to help restore the ceasefire and promote peace with justice in the Middle East during the coming year.
There have been a lot of people that have affected personally, or they have family over there, or they know people over there. So we want to make sure that we give a chance to voice out for those who are voiceless and can't help themselves.
As the fighting continues overseas, an Oklahoma City woman is studying in Israel. She's been there for 2 months and says everyone is optimistic the fighting won't last long.
I think the Israeli public in general hopes that this will be over soon, but is very supportive of its government and hopes that this latest incursion into Gaza will be successful and that it will put a stop to rocket fire.
And coming up tonight at 10, you'll hear more from Ariel, also from a local rabbi, about how the conflict is affecting Oklahomans. We're live. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.
Mark, thank you. And that peace vigil for Gaza starts at noon tomorrow at the state capitol. It's on the South Plaza. And the purpose, again, to call on public officials to stop Israeli attacks on the Gaza Strip, restore the ceasefire, and promote peace in the Middle East.